We got a push pole. Look at this thing. By Friend of the Fire Park. And hey, and Josh. Josh, it floats. Josh and Ron said the thing floats. Hold that thing up on there, Josh. We got a push pole. I'm looking for an open bid. Dr. Van Cruzor says, I got, Ken Roderick says 100. Dr. Broussard says 200. I got 200. Push pole. I could have went out in the woods and cut off some wood trees down if I'd have known that. $1,000. I got a $1,000 bid coming your chest on past Grand Marshall. I got a $1,000 bid going once. I got a $1,000 bid going twice. Camille, you there. Have a little while. You got your push pole for $1,000, man. Thank you very much. Fine, would appreciate it. That is a great deal. 200. Brennack says 2, I got 200. I got 2 looking for 3. Or 250. I got 2 looking for 250. I got 2 looking for 250. I got a $200 bid. Brennack looking for 250. I got $200 bid for 250. I got $200 bid for 250. I got a $200 bid for 250. I got a $200 bid. Donovan says 2. Ricky, you got 250? Ricky says 2, 250. I got 250 for 3. I got Ricky for 250. Ernie says 3. Looking for 4. Brennack says 4. I'm looking for 5. I got 4 looking for 5. I got Ernie Big Dad says 5. Ernie, I'm looking for 6.
Don't forget, folks, we got the silent auction around the sides. If you want to get the silent auction items, go bid and go bid off. Next. We got to have this big green egg. This is a big item. 21, I'm looking for 22. I got 22 looking for 22. 2200 Bill Hoxdale past Grand Marshal. I got 22 looking for 23. I got it, General Block. 2300, I'm looking for 24. I got it from the Grand Marshal. I got 2400 from the Grand Marshal. I'm looking for 2500. I got 2400 from the Grand Marshal. I'm looking for 2500. Brian Rand says $2,500. I got 25. I'm looking for 26. I got $2,500. 26 from the Grand Marshal. Thank you, sir. Allen's got 26. 26 looking for 27. I got 26 looking for 27. I got a $2,600 bid. I'm looking for $2,700. I got $2,600 bill. This is a paddle boat. It's donated to the fire department by Dr. Liam Mackey, who's a past Grand Marshal. Anybody who lives around the lake, lake in that subdivision. Kim Cruz says, I live on a lake in my subdivision, and I got a $500 bid. I got a $500 bid. I'm looking for 600. I got a 600.
Okay, we got an octagon table donated by